don't worry, someone's gonna come pick you up and take you to Hope for Wildlife, and they're gonna take great care of you.
Okay, so I called Hope for Wildlife. They came and took the little bird away, and they gave me this. And this is going to come to the 90 number, and they said to call that in a week or so, so I can check up on my little feathered friend. Yeah. So, thanks Hope for Wildlife. Hope is looking for donations and support.